I'm so excited because today is my first day of teaching at school. I cannot believe myself that I can go this far despite the hurdles I've been through.
Hello everyone!
Hello!
So I'm your new English teacher, but first let me introduce myself first. My name is Alif Farhan.
5 years ago, I've never thought that I'm able to become a teacher. Many things changed throughout the 5 years. Because of that, I wanted to help others that face the same difficulty like me.
Now let's get to know each other. And starting from you, what is your name?
Hi, my name is Ami Yusuf. You can call me Ami.
Hi, my name is Zara Amanda.
Oh, Zara Amanda. Nice name. So, where do you live, Zara?
Banda.
Stutter, gagap. The awful memories are coming back to me now. I know the feeling when those words are pointed at me, reminding me what has happened to me 5 years ago.
Today, we are going to learn about nouns. So, what do you know about nouns? Anybody?
Mommy, where are we going?
We're going to buy some food.
I was involved in a car accident when I was 6. That's when my nightmare begins. The speech difficulty comes after the accident. Since then, I was always frustrated with myself. I can't even express my feelings and needs through words fluently. The stutter is so bad to a point that I don't even feel like talking. My life is full of people who treated me poorly. I thought when I am in university, I could start off fresh. I was wrong. I just don't understand why I am being treated in such a way. Is it because I am stuttering?
Problem with Alif.
Girl, give him a break.
Wait, I think I am considerate enough. I don't even say anything when he didn't voice out his opinion during the meeting. So what do you think will happen during presentation?
Just because I am afraid to talk, people belittle me. And because of that, I don't have any confidence to communicate or having eye contact with them. I'm afraid of what people will talk about me, and the anxiety was the main reason why I kept on stuttering.
Can I buy you
This is how society treats people like me.
That it will be a good idea for you to become a waiter? It will take forever to place our order.
Honestly, I'm sick of this. I mean, not everyone treat me that way, but most of the time, it is. I really wish people could treat me better. This is the place that helped me walk through my dullness. All the motivational talks from the counselor were really inspiring and motivates me. They told me that I am who I am and I need to embrace myself. They have helped me a lot in getting better. I am glad that I have someone to share my thoughts. Now I know, I am not alone in battling these depressions caused by people who don't understand me. After the consultation with counselor, I have been referred to speech specialists. This place is so meaningful to me. They provided me with great services to overcome my speech disorder. I'm so blessed that this place exists. I gained my confidence by joining debate and socializing with my friends. And yes, I have won the battle. Mingle with lots of friends had always been in my wildest dream. Now, I have my friends and they are my source of joy and place for me to share many things. Thank you, UKM, for the opportunity, helps and guides given to me, the stuttering boy.